Mismatch, Sadler with the advantage. Step back, three, top key, boom! Devon Sadler has the Hens back up seven at 49-42. Sit down, Virginia. Tony Bennett calls a TL. And this one's in the books. 59-53, Delaware wins it. They're heading to Madison Square Garden.
We didn't put you in this position that you're in right now. We didn't put you here. You earned the right to be here. We fear no one. As long as you tell us that ball is round, we fear no one. Together, together, together. Everybody do it together. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to New York City from the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. The semifinal round of the NIT season tip-off, where the 2-1 Delaware Blue Hens will take on the 4-0 Kansas State Wildcats. The stage doesn't get any bigger than this at any level of hoops. As Devon Sadler gets himself to the foul line, gets closer, lays it up and in. Devon Sadler slashing and cutting the lead. It's 14-10. Now Rogers in the paint. Floater by the little man inside the trees. Gets it to go. Inside, Brinkley, right-handed power slam over Henriquez. Sadler on the drive to Hagen from 15, short corner, and we are tied at 25. On the left side, here's Hagen, and he splits inside. To the rack he goes, uses left, acrobatic, shot is off the window and through for Devon. Driving baseline, cut off, cross court to Anderson. Anderson lets a three fly, there he goes. Kyle Anderson hits his first three of the night, and the Hens are back within seven at 56-49. Pulls up for the three, splash! And Sadler does it again. The Hens are within one possession at 58-55. Over, step back three, Sadler again! It's 60-58, Kansas State. Rogers, he goes behind the back, he goes in the paint, he hangs, shoots, and a big shot from the freshman. Timeout is the last one of the game for Monte Ross, and the Hens down by just two, 62-60. Some big time shots from the captain and then the freshman. Performance Devon Sadler had in this one. High arcing shot off the back iron, tipped, and Kansas State will win it. 66-63, a great effort by Delaware, but they fall just short of Kansas State out of the Big 12.